Unit 2. Alp is at the cafeteria. During the break time, Alp is at the cafeteria to have lunch and he meets a student from another country.
Excuse me, may I have lunch at this table?
Sure. Are you the new student? Are you from Germany?
Yes, I am the new student, but I'm from Turkey. My name is Alp.
Sorry, Alp. My name's Charles. There are other new students at our school. They are from different parts of the world. There is an Argentinian, a Polish, a German, and a French girl. Her name is Elise.
Great. I need some friends to help me with my English. It is very poor. I am in this country to learn the English language and to learn about your culture.
If you need help, just let me know. Come to the cafeteria during the break time and we can talk.
Thank you, my new friend.
Look at the door. The brunette girl is Elise. She has lunch with her friends here every day. Elise, I want you to introduce to my friend from Turkey. His name is Alp.
Hello, Alp. How do you do?
Nice to meet you, Elise.
I have just a few minutes to have lunch. It is nice to know there are other friends at school. Let's talk after classes. We can meet at the gym.
Sure, we can meet after classes. Then we have more time to talk.
See you later, Alp. See you later, Charles.
See you later, Elise. Thanks for your help, Charles.
See you around, guys.